Let's get out of here.
Since we're grounded, this could be a good time to work on the ship.
I was thinking we could use a new turret.
Hard to come by these days. But you might be able to find something at the Mos Eisley Market.
Finally.
You showed up.
Yeah, well, I figured working with you was a little better than running from that slug my whole life.
Just get in there, get the info on the mole, and get out. I'll find our exit.
That's it? Feels like I'm doing most of the work here, Vale.
I could tell Jabba you died on the job.
But you need my bounty.
Accidents happen.
Okay, okay. All right, let's do this.
Yeah.
Imperials over there. Lots of company ahead.
Thank you. someone around next.
Something, bud? Someone nearby?
I've never even heard of Tatooine before being stationed here.
Huh. Anyone up for drinks tonight?
There's a vehicle hangar to the right. I'm headed there. If things go sideways, we can make a quick exit.
Things aren't gonna go sideways.
Forgive me for not trusting you. At all.
See those things in action.
Report back to your commanding officer.
What's that?
Showtime, Nix.
That's not right.
Putrid thing. Revolting.
Nix, need a distraction.
Command is checking in. Look sharp.
Disable that alarm, okay?
What is that?
I'll keep watch. Over.
Combat drills again. Proceeding to next sector.
All right, distract him, Nix. Nix, it's showtime. It's showtime, buddy.
Catch that thing!
Go away! The smell.
Watch for suspicious activity. Stand down. Any updates on the situation?
I should request a transfer.
All clear.
No one's getting by me.
Thank you.
be careful.
This direction. Where'd she go? Search the area.
Acknowledged.
Lost her.
What's going on?
I think we're good now.
I found nothing.
No matter how hard I try, I always get sand in my armor.
Let's wrap this up.
Wreck that terminal, Nix. What do you see?
How'd I get stuck with this posting?
I don't like the looks of this.
Circle the perimeter again. Over.
I enlisted to get away from this sand heap. Never thought I'd end up back here.
Break the alarm.
Someone told me about a drill.
Huh? What was that?
Yes, sir. I have all the controls out. Over.
I wrestled with a Wookiee once. It's a good time. You can handle a broken rib or two. Wait to get back to the garrison.
All right, let's get to that control room. Control rooms on the top floor. Guess we just need to keep going up. This place is like a maze.
Report back.
Something, bud.
Are you in?
I'm in, but I'm not, like, in.
Can't believe I understood that. I'm ready at the hangar when you're done. Nix, get that terminal. Got something, bud? Nix, it's showtime.
Okay. I'm going dark.
What? Why?
Just do your job, and I'll do mine.
Okay. See something? What do you see? Got something, bud?
Copy that. The only easy posting was the last one.
What do you see? See something? This has to be the place.
Nothing to report.
All right. The intel Jabba wants will be here. And... got it. Names, operations. This should make Jabba happy. Vale?
Zerg Batch is working with the Empire. I want to know about it.
You're just a bounty hunter, Vin. You're not even one of us. Why are you here?
I'm on a personal mission from Sliro.
That's funny. So am I.
Hey, what happened?
I was about to ask you the same thing. You must have triggered the alarm. Get to the rendezvous point now.
Huh. She's a good liar.
We have an intruder!
Okay, I guess we're blocking our way out of this. Gotta go, Nix. Get to the turbo lift. ND, Vale's up to something.
Does that surprise you?
No, I guess not.
I suggest keeping your blaster ready.
Already done. Show them the might of the Empire!
Never be too careful.
Hold it! We're pinned down! Nix. Behind you. Salgo. Let's be careful. So, you, gonna tell me what really happened back there with your little friend? I don't know what you're talking about. I'm talking about your boss making a deal with the Empire. Stop. Guess he doesn't trust you as much as you think.
That's enough!
Abandoned.
I'm sure that's the point. Handoff is at the top of the hill. Keep your eyes open, I'll watch your back.
Uh-huh. You know, Jabba was right. When we're not trying to kill each other, we make a pretty good team.
Shut up, Vess. There. That has to be the place.
Yeah, looks like it.
No answer. Something's wrong.
K-Vess.
Hey, yeah, we're here. Where are your guys? Amateurs. We lost them. She's right, we're clear. Bib. Hello. ND5?
What are you?
Ferrick, something's jamming us. Something like that?
Get them!
Okay, we can...
do this. Keep going. They won't let us that easy. Surrender. Now. How many of them are there?
It's the Empire. They make up for skill with numbers.
This is getting bad.
Getting bad? This is bad, Kate.
Out of this. Hey, we got this. Yeah, okay.
Nice to see you two getting along.
Grandio jaba kappa his opolat, bata his numno bata tinka uba pipo his titaki.
When he sent you in his stead, just as I had hoped. The agent I planted in your ranks is dead, I presume.
Sutwama stupata tinka da dopa miki vopa bola, no bata tisa.
Unnoticed. I expected you to catch him long ago. And now I see the cracks in your organization.
Chuba bola tis kankita batu?
No. To make you an offer, Fortuna. Work with me, and I can help you take that palace for yourself one day.
Du haku jijama. Diduba naga tuta genulia tis grani pagua.
Tell me what you know about Kay Vess.
Hey, thanks, buddy.
Yes. Good.
You're lucky. Friends like that are rare. we doing this? You know, I'm not really in the mood. But start running. I'll be back for you, Kay. Bet.
Quiet.
Kay? Bib Fortuna just sent us a message. He has a job for us. And I found a key that might help you improve your skills. Crimson Dawn has a job for you. Their contact wishes to meet in the Bestine Sabacc parlor.
Thanks. I'll follow up.
And one more thing. Our run-in with Jabba meant that he is looking to collect past debts. I would deal with this myself, but he specifically mentioned your name.
Wait, you owe Jabba money?
Yes.
You gonna tell me what you did?
Later.
Huh. Now we just need to find the best slicer in the galaxy.
We have several candidates. Initiate Project Deadfall.
Today. X.
3.
9.
4.
Andy?
D. 5.
7.
Andy!
7.
7.
7. 7.
Cascading systems failure. Best guess, he needs a compound regulator, but he's a museum piece.
Kay, what's happening? I can't see.
I hate to have to say this, but isn't he programmed to blast you if we go against Jaylen's plans? This is your chance.
No. Try again.
Okay. There's an old factory from the Clone Wars. We need to talk to Temin. Now.